back into that seat.
Yeah. It's a whole lot different ride than it was when we went for a ride in that neighborhood. Or it wasn't even a neighborhood, but in the little city area.
Yeah.
Because you really didn't even... I really couldn't even crack on it. Mainly, I was just spinning in first gear.
Yeah.
Then spinning through second gear. Like this on a back road, you just cruise and just turn the stereo on.
Yeah.
Just listen to the music. Don't even try.
Quick, man.
Now it's like quick. Out of all the four cylinders I've ever been in, mean, yours by far is the quickest.
Yeah, I just can't wait till I get these wheels up. It's lighter than they're gonna be, man. But then I don't have to run the space anymore because it's a plus 15 offset on it.
Yeah. Because I remember the day, you know, I thought a stage 2 STI, like, felt so good.
Yeah.
Yeah, and they do, but I rode in a friend's stage 2 STI probably a few months back. And the pull, like, when he got into it, I was just like, it didn't give me that sensation that it gave me, like, it used to a long time ago.
It actually
kind of felt slow.
When I get in, like, to my friend's EVOs and stuff, and they're not, like, nearly as modded as me, it's not even that I'm, like, heavily modified or anything. Like, I still don't think I am. Like, it's have, like, a manifold and an intercooler and just a bolt-on. Like, truly bolt-on. It's still the same turbo.
With just a built stock turbo.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then with, like, I'll get in that, and I'll be like, man, this is totally different than what, like, I would remember when I first got my car. Because usually, well, like, when we